All right, we're going to go for another flight. This is actually the fourth flight of the day. Three totally without safe, one with a little bit of safe on. Getting better at this. Okay, here we go. Flaps half. All the surfaces work good. Flaps normal. We are manual control. I don't know if this will do loops or not. I don't think I'm going to try it yet. Bugs are all over me. See how slow she'll go in that wind. Should have done a knife edge right there. Or tried. I don't think she's powerful enough to do that though. Didn't like that at all. Half throttle with flaps into the wind. Gosh. I don't think I'll do that again. Big gust wind now. Definitely trying my patience with this. That is a big gust. It's one of the 10 mile an hour ones probably. Should come downwind fast here in a second. Stop blowing now. That's about quarter throttle there. Got about a minute left. sure big time that time. At least I can get myself out of trouble. Okay, we're going to put her in safe. Bring her in for a landing, I think. Flaps are not on yet. Come on, line up, line up, line up, get down. Well, we'll just land her out here. All right. I always say that after I fly. I guess it's just relief. Of course, it landed in probably the only muddy spot in the whole field. Oh, getting too old, been down like this. Okay, flaps up. Thing looks good. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.